Hi, this is M. Prasanth, and today we are discussing the study of prostate cancer. The role in prostate cancer, we are observing the antioxidant roles and vitamins like prostate specific antigen, also insulin resistance in prostate cancer. So, in that prostate cancer is the most common malignancy among the men in developed and developing countries. Incidence like prostate cancer is a 5% in 1 lakh in southern eastern Asia. Both genetic and environmental factors have been implicated in its etiology. Prostate specific antigen and prostate acid phosphatase are ACP produced in the epithelial like cells. Both cell types expressed like androgen receptors dependent on other androgen for growth. So the prostate products itself agonist electrophilic attract from the carcinogens by the inducing a battery like of enzymes of which glutathione S transferase is most prominent. The malignancy and growth factor stimulatory effect is in the growth may be involved in the prostate carcinogenesis. So how the prostate cancer in the insulin role suppresses the hepatic synthesis of steroid hormonal binding globulin, and cross-sectional studies reported an inverse correlation between the insulin and steroid hormonal binding globulin levels, then also decreased in the levels of steroid hormonal binding globulin results in the increased levels of bioactive pre-fractions of testosterone entering the prostate cells, which in turn may be risk factor for prostate cancers. So insulin resistance is associated with a high risk for prostate cancer among the men, and that insulin sensitivity is associated with both risk, reduced risk for prostate cancer among the men. Both genetic and environmental factors have been implicated in the etiology of prostate cancer. Antioxidants like alpha tocopherol and selenium may also reduce the risk. Several molecular etiological pathways have been suggested for the prostate cancer. Androgen trans activation pathways, insulin like growth factor, signaling pathways, and chemically carcinogenic pathways. So insulin like growth factor 1 is also known to increase the prostate risk and stimulating the cellular proliferation of the prostate, and insulin growth factor binding protein like 3 reported like prevent the prostate cancer by the blunting the proliferative effects of insulin growth factor 1 prostate cells. 125 dihydroxycholecalciferol that reduces the prostate cancer cell growth and multiply the mechanisms by which include the cell cycle arrest and induces the apoptosis and regulations for the growth factor signaling. So how the growth factor signaling the, so we observe the like prostate specific antigen and also antioxidants and also insulin resistance like homeostasis model assessment of insulin resistance. So we can choose the number of persons like antioxidants, like we can analyze the prostate specific antigen and also the antioxidant vitamins like vitamin E and selenium, this alpha tocopherol, both we can observe. So what the result we got the means, so we can the insulin resistance status was studied. So first of all, in antioxidants like vitamins like we can see the by the high performance liquid chromatography, then also the immune assays like prostate specific antigen is analysis by the immune assays, then evaluation like insulin resistance by the homeostasis model assessment of insulin resistance, then homeostasis model assessment insulin resistance like milli international units for like glucose, milligrams per the deciliters by like 405. So results like how we analyze the vitamin E and vitamin C levels of values, cases levels reduced the probability less than 0.05 significance and controls. Actually the association between the resistance lowered antioxidants like vitamin status pathogens of prostate cancers. So this prostate cancer may be developed prostate cancer, multiple process and the hyperinsulinemia associated with the insulin resistance play a role of pathogenesis of prostate cancer through the sympatho-excitatory effect, the bi-alternating sex hormones metabolism activating the insulin growth factor pathway through the signaling restriction and via the dyslipidemia and inflammation. Where the increase in the insulin resistance either through lifestyle changes and or genetic susceptibility increases the risk of prostate once the further investigations, especially the prostate-based studies. So elevations of fasting glucose in the compartments are metabolic syndrome. So this metabolic syndrome were associated with the greater prostate cancer mortality. Prostate cancer cells generate the high levels of reactive oxygen species and the generations of the increases of aggressiveness of the cells. Recent works like the vitamin E suppresses the expressions of androgen receptor prostate cancer cells and helps the establish of therapeutic concepts of prevention and treatments of the prostate cancer. Vitamin C is the play a generation role in the tocopherol-phenoxyreductase. A decreased prostate risk was observed increasing intake of vitamin C is rich in vegetables. Like that we studied about the what are the prostate cancer, role in prostate cancer, prostate specific antigen, and also the insulin role of how homeostasis model assessment of insulin resistance, then also accompanied with antioxidant vitamin E, also selenium we can see, and how the changes, biochemical changes in the prostate cancers. We observe these things and we can establish these things, and so we can expose these things. So we studied, then we can taught these things about the prostate cancer. Thank you and thank you very much.